Hey, Messenger Larry, coming at you here. Got back from the trip up north. I'll probably put a video up about that later. This video is about good old September 11th, or good old September 11th. God, doesn't sound right. I misspoke on that one. I've done this every year for, I don't know, 4 years, 5 years. I've lost track, but what I do is... You know, I read five names that of people who passed away on that day. Of course, this year's a little bit different, too, because of what happened last year. I mean, I think everybody remembers where they were, September 11th, 2001. I've already told that story. You know, I worked for a different plumbing company, and when that first plane hit the tower and what have you, it was, God, it was right in between times of me loading the truck up, getting out of here, because I didn't have a clue what had happened. You know, I stopped to get coffee. They've got music playing. No one's got the news on. Jump back into my truck. Get good old, you know, God Bless the USA is playing on my radio, which I've always liked that song. Don't get me wrong. Crank it up just to find out that after they say, we need it this time. What are you talking about? Walked into the office and my boss was telling me what's going on. But, we can't forget that day. Just like my father and my mother's generation will never forget Pearl Harbor. Now, last year, as I'd went to some local runs here, what have you, memorial services here, had sat back, kind of a somber day, had the TV on, and of course, we know what happened last year. Everything just kind of blew up, man. And we, you know, for that reason, you know, we cannot forget the Benghazi Four, you know, Christopher Stevens, Sean Smith, Ty Woods, Glenn Doherty. I hope to hell that one day they'll avenge your deaths. It's a hell of a day, man. And I said before, too, when I do this video, it doesn't really matter whether you believe that there were terrorists that did this or if you want to go to the conspiracy thing, which I'm not a part of, but it does not change the fact that almost 3,000 people died that day. 300 of them were foreign people. I mean, visitors here, and it didn't just affect America. It affected the world. I mean, it doesn't matter whether it was Flight 11, Flight 175, Flight 77, Flight 93. It's just a sad day. I've got my shirt on, the ride to remember. No, I didn't make it there. I'm going to make it there one year, though. My brother from the Maryland area sent me this, and I love it. This year, you know, it's supposed to be over 2 million bikes there, and I love it because Washington, D.C. says, you can't show up here. Yeah, I try to stop them. Love it. But I'm going to read five names here. They're random. I will put a link below where you can find some names. I'd like to encourage people to either make a video response, well, we can still make video responses, and say five names or write five names, or you know what? It doesn't matter if you do that. Just click on the link and read five names to yourself. They'll never be forgotten. My five names. We have Scott Bart, Oliver Duncan Bennett, Michael Boyle, Pamela Boise, and Susan Leigh Blair. You'll never be forgotten. At least not in this household. And with all the other BS that's happening within our politics and our world today, I really hope we don't have a repeat of last year come this Wednesday. I just ask everybody to remember 9/11 and the shit that it's caused.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.